There is no excuse, you know. It's all depend on you, how far you want to go. What it used to be 20 tables, now is 10,000 square feet, a restaurant and bar and lounge with more than 80 employees. 1992, at that time I was 22 years old, I decided to do a vacation trip to the city of my dream. And that city is Los Angeles. I didn't speak any English. I was studying English daytime, I was working at nighttime. I took a risk and I said, I'm gonna open my own place.